nice your name is Soy. I choose the topic. My topic is Eiffel Tower. I have one brother and one sister and my parents. I can speak English, French, Turkish, and I learn Spanish and German.
So you're a polyglot.
I was born in France, and I was come in Turkey 4 years ago, and now I started. But before started, I want to say, I want to speak about why I'm choosing this topic. I was thinking, and I think, and I said, if I can choose a topic who is famous popularly in France, it can be possible. And I choose this topic, Eiffel Tower. Yes. I want to start with the history of the Eiffel Tower. Who built the Eiffel Tower? This question is a question that millions of people wonder. The Eiffel Tower was built in 1887, and it took about 2 years to build. The Eiffel Tower was built by the French designer Gustave Eiffel. The Eiffel Tower is located in Paris and is one of the city's symbols. There is a tower with 3 floors and a height of 324 meters. It's a very famous tower on Earth. Nearly 6 million tourists come to Paris, and me too, every year just see this tower. The Eiffel Tower was built by 18,038 iron of the finest quality. The sun also causes the tower to grow about 6 inches. The Eiffel Tower weighs 10,000 tons. There are 5 billion lights on the Eiffel Tower. And please be careful for this sentence. The French people have a nickname for the tower, and it's La Dame de Fer, the Iron Lady. Stéphane Sauvestre, Emile Nouguet, and Maurice Koechlin were the architects and engineers who helped Alexandre Gustave Eiffel design and construct this massive monument. Iron, which was nearly popular as a building material because of the industrial revolution, became a cornerstone of modern architecture. And this is the process of the construction who designed Gustave Eiffel. And there are the designers who helped Gustave Eiffel for doing the Eiffel Tower. There are Maurice Koechlin, Emile Nouguet, and Stéphane Sauvestre. The opening process of the Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower was officially inaugurated by King Edward VIII, who was the Prince of Wales, on March 31, 1889. When the construction work on the tower came to an end, the French flag was hoisted at its peak. The trade fair held later in 1889 was a major success, and many people started taking a note for the Eiffel Tower. And, this is the process of the construction. Is there? Yeah. Preparation for Eiffel, Koechlin and Nouguet were the chief engineers for the Compagnie des Etablissements Eiffel, Gustave Eiffel's engineering firm. Together with Eiffel and the French architect, Stéphane Sauvestre, the engineers submitted their plans to a contest that would determine the centerpiece for the 1889 World's Fair in Paris. The Eiffel Company's design won, and construction of the road. Iron Tower began in July 1887, but not everyone in Paris was thrilled with the idea of a giant metal monument looming over the city. With time, it started going as a tourist attraction, drawing millions of visitors from across the world each year. The importance of the tower. During the Battle of Worms in the First World War, Paris-based taxi vehicles used to provide transport services to and from the tower. These vehicles were basically used to carry French troops in the battlefield. This battle later proved to be one of the best victories of French and British against Nazi Germany. As such, the Eiffel Tower is seen not only as a beautiful monument, but also as a powerful symbol of victory. Visiting the Eiffel Tower. If you visit the Eiffel Tower, you can look down upon Paris from three different levels. You can take a lift up to all three levels, or you can challenge yourself by climbing the stairs all the way up to level 2. While visiting during the day lets you see Paris far and wide. The city, as well as the tower itself, is completely lit up, making it an unforgettable experience. Wish you to go to Paris. Thanks for listening. But here in 2016, the Eiffel Tower was illuminated for the Turkish flag. And this is the photo. And a photo from Eiffel Tower. I think the weather is cool. And thank you for listening to me.
Have you been up in the Eiffel Tower?
What?
Have you been up?
Yes.
Okay.
I think it was in 2015.
All right. Quelle langue est-ce que tu préfères, l'anglais ou le français?
En fait, je crois que c'est le français.
Français.
Ouais.
Okay. Pourquoi?
Pourquoi? Parce que je pense que les Français ils sont plus smiling people.
Okay.
They are always smiling.
Better, right?
Yes.
Right. C'est vrai malheureusement.
Ouais.
Many Parisian people today don't like the Eiffel Tower. They say it is an ugly metal construction in a city of beautiful stone, water, and flowers.
Yes.
How would you reply to that?
I think the people who said this is not going to the Eiffel and see the Eiffel Tower, because I think they are not seeing this and not see the lovely tower.
The beauty of the tower.
Yes, beautiful tower.